Carolina Catbirds, ladies and gentlemen. Before we do the